watching me for the first time, I am Shreya and I make all kinds of videos. So in my today's video, I'll be showing you guys some of the affordable face wash which you can use, and it's for all skin types. Like if you have oily skin, if you have dry skin, if you have oily and dry skin. So it's based on all skin types, and without wasting any time, let's begin with today's video. So before going on to today's videos, I would really like to tell everyone to go and subscribe to my channel and put on the notifications so then you get notified whenever I upload my next video. And please do like, share and subscribe to this YouTube channel because it's new. I am doing as much as I can. I'm putting up content and it's highly getting me excited each time I am doing this, and I'm really kind of enjoying this whole scenario in this lockdown situation. And I would also like to request all of you that please stay at home as much as possible, because that is that one thing which we can do in order to bring the graph down. So that's it. So let's begin with today's video. So the first product which I'm going to show you guys is a very underrated product, I must say, because generally people don't talk about these and they don't show that you're using it. So this is the face wash from Lactocalamide. It's deep cleansing face wash, and it is a face wash for oily to normal skin type. So basically I have a oily skin, like it depends on the weather actually for me. In my case, that whenever I'm inside the AC, so it's all cool, it's all happy and cheeky and everything. But whenever I step out from AC, it's all oily. So I have to deal with both the things. In AC, it's all dry and it seems like a desert that is forming on my skin. So it's very difficult to maintain these two phases, and this product has helped me to make my skin supple when I'm inside the AC and make it a bit less oily when I'm stepping out. So I guess you all can relate to me. So the next product which I'm going to talk about, it's like a religious thing which is there inside everyone's house, and everyone knows about it, everyone uses it. So currently, due to this lockdown situation, I'm not being able to get a new packet of this one. So this is Himalaya Purifying Neem Face Wash. I guess you all can see I have this Chotu pack which is a tiny bit left, like this much, because due to this current situation going on, so it's really difficult to get hold of these. And you know, I don't think that it's safe enough to go and purchase these kind of things. These are not really essential. I mean, I can suffice on this because it has quite this, because it is still left quite this much. So this I had purchased, I guess, while I was traveling or something. So this is a very pocket friendly pack. And so the next product is again from the brand Lactocalamide, and I know you guys might not have used it and you won't even listen, like you won't even take in for the things that I'm seeing right now for this brand, but trust me, it's really good. I have been using this product since like I was in school. Lactocalamide has been always there in my closet, and the face washes were new when it launched. I had used that, and gradually I became fond of it because I had got good results. So that is why I am recommending people to use it at least once and see the results for a month or so. So this one is for Lactocalamide. It's kaolin based, and it is an oil balanced face wash. It is important for oily skin, so hence I'm recommending highly to the people. So this one is really good. It keeps your skin supple. Like generally what happens when we use a face wash, after washing it off, it becomes dry. So in order to become dry, we put on some moisturizer or a certain cream or something. But with this, I don't use anything after. Like it's so soft and it's so supple, and it just balances off the extra oil which is there on my skin, and which the most important thing is that removing the excess oil on the skin, because it gets down in your pores and then pimples and everything, all the breakouts happen. So in order to prevent all of that, you need to keep your face clean. So this is what I'll highly recommend everyone to at least use once and see the results and thank me later for it. So the next favorite, it is one of my favorite products after Lactogalmine and everything in Neem Himalayan. So this one is from Biotic. So this says it prevents pimples and it's for all skin types. So the previous ones which I was showing you, except the Himalayan Neem face wash, those were mostly for oily skin to normal skin tone. And this one is for all skin types. I have used it so much. It's just tiny bit of amount is left. So this one, I was very skeptical of using this one because I was quite okay with the Himalayan Neem face wash since it is neem. So I trust, so whenever the neem word comes up, the Himalayan Neem face wash comes on my mind. So I was pretty in a fix of whether to use this or not, or whether it's worth buying or not. So I got this one. This is my second bottle which I'm using right now. So it's really, really good and it leaves your skin clean and prevents pimple, and you have to trust me on this. So because this was finishing off quite fast before the lockdown, I had ordered it from Nykaa and thank God. So I have one more pack of this Biotic Neem face wash. This one I had ordered, from Nykaa. So I am quite full on the next product which I'll be showing you guys right now is from Pond's Pure White Foaming Face Wash. And this is an informational thing which I would really like to highlight about this one. So currently there are a few charcoal peel off mask and face mask and everything which are currently launched. So I have personally not used them, but I think that it contains activated charcoal and vitamin B3 and everything. So those things are present in this one also, so you can go and definitely check it out if you guys want to. If you guys are going to be using charcoal peel off mask, so you can go and find it, this one out, and see if you get the good results, because I guess this is a much more budget friendly option than those face masks. So yeah, so the last product which I'm going to show you guys right now is from Clean and Clear. It's a foaming face wash and it cleans up the pores and dirt. It generally removes the dirt, oil and pimples that causing germs and everything. So this, I guess it has launched two new variants of this, but I prefer this, using this one, because it suits my skin type. I don't know why this one suits me more. So I am really fond of the Himalaya face wash and Biotic and the Lactogalmine ones. I generally don't use this, but I do use it. So this is a new bottle which I ordered from a Nykaa haul. So if you guys haven't checked out my Nykaa haul, I'll link it down somewhere where you can definitely go and watch it. So this, I guess, I've been using from my first year or second year maybe, Clean and Clear, and it has got me good results. So in order to get the results, I think you should use it after waking up every morning and use it up and cleaning up your face. So yeah, that was it for today's video. Hope you guys had find it really beneficial for your end, and hope you guys have enjoyed watching it. And yeah, please do subscribe, like and give this video a big thumbs up and share it as much as you can. Till then, stay safe, stay at home, say ya, bye.